Welcome.
She is Glancy from our class. Yeah. Please give her a round of applause. Yes. Okay, the introduction should go on. Next.
Sunil.
Sunil, where is Sunil? Oh, this one.
Manav Sunil Chavan. Thank you very much.
Glad to see you after 30 years. I really thank you everybody for coming here and enjoying together here.
Right. We want Pawan.
Hello. Hi everybody. I'm very happy to see all my friends after long 30 years. No, I finished. Actually, I don't speak in daytime. I speak after 12:30, actually. So, again, I wish you all the best for your entire life. And thank you, one miss. Okay, thank you.
And entire...
Anybody need any instruction to know about me? No, he doesn't know me.
In Pune.
After how many years that was?
28
years. But I used to meet Pramod and Nasser. Every year when I used to come, I try to meet them. But now from 86 to till today, I met so many of you all. It is all because of some effort from Joyce. And
Ranjit, where is Ranjit?
Ranjit there, one, this other guy? Sudhir. Yeah. Even in the night, 1 o'clock, if you're there and you message, hello guys, how are you? There'll be one person to reply, is this guy. and Shiva. Gilly. So it really keeps me moving, though being away so very far away from, but I'm so near with you, you know, every day I see the messages. The moment I come back home from work and I put on the, I said, 826 messages. I have to go to each and every one and go through them all, you know, pictures, download songs, and you could hear Pratidhya's song there, she's putting her songs there, then Bablu is singing on the day. Bablu puts some things there, yeah. And Gopa Kumar is singing, putting songs. He's putting all old songs. You know, for me, it is like, you know, when I come back home, maybe at 8 o'clock, 8:30, after having my dinner, and I sit down and I go through this. By the time I finish, all it will be 10:45, sometime 12. By the time I finish, then I start posting. I say, hi, hello, how are you guys? This guy is awake there. He's still, are you still there? Are you not sleeping? No, I just came back from my work. I'm unloading, you know, eating my dinner. But being so long, it was very fine meeting all you guys. It was really wonderful. I really had a good day. I don't mind spending whatever I had been giving up things and coming here, but it was a lovely day for me. Meeting all you guys is really wonderful. I love you all guys. I'm going to meet you tomorrow.
After 30 years, like, we all were wondering whether how we would be meeting each other and, you know, getting together again. Next year, I promise I'll be reducing at least 15 or 20 kgs. That's my promise here. See, she says I'm okay with this. Myself. Yeah, myself. My weight. No, please don't ask me that, otherwise. I must be 100 plus at least, I think so. It is really strange to say this, but through the day, at least 10 times we all must have choked with feelings, I'm sure, because I had lumps in my throat, like when we were interacting with the teachers, interacting with all of you all, and really feel so good, you know, to be with all our old buddies, and Evergreen Buddies, that's the name that Ashok has coined in. I guess that's okay. That's enough. Thank you.
very heart feeling that all the guys are, all the classmates we are meeting here. And I can tell you that I was always remembered for my mathematics. Now also, till now also, lots of my friends, they thank me. But I feel very proud that I had helped them and they came up. I wish that we should meet every year with more and more numbers, with families, and interact each other so that. Yeah. Okay. So we should meet every year. Let's hope so. Yeah. We are always alive. Kya bhi? Ah, right. We had a small get. No. Pani. That's just. So we met first time, we had only handful numbers, right? 10 of us. And this is a grand. So let's hope we meet again also, and with family, and enjoy it. Okay? Thank you.
अच्छा बहुत खुशी हुई मिलके आप सबको और बोलने के लिए शब्द ही नहीं है, है ना? दो शब्द के लिए भी आंसू निकल आए. बहुत खुशी हुई. आपको लंबी उम्र मिले, जीवन में यश मिले, आने वाले त्योहारों की आपको शुभकामनाएं, आने वाले साल की भी आपको शुभकामनाएं, ठीक है?
It's a long, long journey, 30 years. Like, you know, we have been apart for so long years. Like, and all of a sudden, this is such a good occasion. Like, you know, I should really congratulate my all team members. Almost, I think, last meeting we had selected few. The best out of 10, they have managed so beautifully and made such an intact. And let me just first share a few things. Like, you know, my journey started with the standard, I think, KG onwards. Earlier, I can remember a few memories I can say was with Gopa Kumar. We were always together in everywhere. Like, okay, nearly up to 4th standard, we were together. Then, since we were kids and that time, somebody just loses off. It's very hard to, you know, forget things. And when he left and joined St. Vincent's, so I was very much upset. Then, since it's a school and so many are good friends, but we were very close. Everywhere we shared together, all the stage and everywhere. Then after leaving Goba, Premjit came to my life. Like, he was best. And Gurmeet also, because since we were sharing of my residence, going home. So me and Premjit, we were together. Throughout, like, you know, from 4th up to 10th standard. We've shared all the things together. I think later on when Gopa came after 8th standard, I don't remember that we had that Sharif. Much intimacy. But till then he was much matured, like, you know. Yeah, he was changed totally. Yeah, that's true. Yeah, true. I think he just mingled out with Sanjay Gaikwad that time, I still remember. But then it was okay, it was a flow, like, you know, we have to change the life, there's that. And I was very much intact with Prem from very beginning. Even until today, me and Premjit share, even with my families and those, we are sharing each other. Like, our feelings and everything, like, you know. Yeah, true. And, well, I'm really overwhelmed with all the things. And I don't know what to express, but truly impressed and enjoyed. It was a wonderful day and it was made by all of 10 of you who have arranged, and it was very hard. And I wish that I should have even associated with these guys and helped it out. But sorry, once again, I could not. Chalo. Anyway, thank you very much. Really enjoying the day. Thank you.
That when they post something, nobody comments on it. They're saying that in the group itself, there are groups formed, okay? And when they pass and you send any good message, the others don't comment. But when somebody sends some other message, everyone is commenting on that. So please try to express your thoughts on each and everybody's posts that are there on the group. there are number of them who complained to me about it. Complained, they were saying that, I mean, I know it was not done intentionally. That's what I made them understand. But please make an effort to comment. Yeah. Yeah.
You post or something, it's only that you overtake the time, you know. One person I have seen at least for 6 hours on that, only conversating with one person. So it becomes hectic, you know. If you want to go like that, you can go, you know, one-on-one and do that. Yeah, one-to-one. Humko kyu paka rahe ho yaar? Jo bhi hai wo. हमको मत पकाओ नहीं तो फिर हम लोग रह जाएंगे उसके अंदर ही. सी एवरीवन इज बिजी सो लेट्स बी वेरी ओपन. डोंट थिंक आई वेरोनिका ऐसे बोल रही. इट्स ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ एवरीबडी. आई होप यू पीपल टेक इट इन वेरी नॉट सीरियस. या प्लीज टेक इट सीरियसली दोज हु आर नॉट टेकिंग इट सीरियसली.
कम ऑन प्रीति.
Hi girls and boys.
Hi Preeti.
Okay, I'm very much thankful to Joyce and Pratidhya. They found me and caught me in the group as I was very, very busy in my life. And I'm very much sorry for the people I have forgotten in my class. I hardly mix with the others. And just 10-15 minutes back, I remember Vijay. I'm so sorry. Okay, still I remember the name, the people I can recognize on the face, like that. Yeah, yeah, even I, you. Okay. For this is my best day in my life that I came for this day. I will never forget these people, my class, never. And just after one, within, I have hardly just few minutes, I'll leave it. I have to go to meet my parents again here. I'm not staying here, I'm staying in Bangalore. And I'm very much happy with my family. I have two kids. My son is in US. He's studying VFX, lighting artist, and doing job. And my daughter is traveler photographer, and she got the job. They nicely settled with their career. And now I and my husband are in one field. I'm doing business. I'm evergreen, fresh with the busy life. And some time I bought this for my class. I still remember, still don't misplace me, that I still remember all my class. Okay? Thank you very much.
So I know most of you here, or at least now I do. Some of you are easily recognizable. Like I could tell right away that was Premjit. I could tell right away that was Sunil. I could, of course, know most of the girls, Veronica, Pratidhya, Preeti. I mean, she's not changed anything. Shama and Rahima, I was a bit confused which one is which, but I now know. And of course, Joyce. I don't even know how I missed her during school years, you know. It's funny, we sat in the same class, but we had this pecking order, isn't it? The short people sat in the front, and the tall people sat at the back, and right? Yeah, so the clever one were ahead, the not so clever were also at the back. Yeah. Hey. Joyce, that's because you were tall. Not because you were not clever. Tall and what? I don't know. Tall. Yeah, tall and clever. No, they couldn't fit her in the front because she was too tall and too clever, so they put her at the back. She wasn't? That's why. Yeah. It's funny how we went to the same year. We didn't know the kids from the other division. Yeah. 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 Okay, so just to say quickly, just to wind up, I'm Sheba. Of course, I have one husband and three children, and my I have one husband and three children, one dog, and
two kittens.
No cats. Yeah, we're not cat people, we're dog people. And my children, I have two sons, they are 20, 18, and the youngest is a daughter, she's 17. She's come here with me. My husband couldn't come because he's we're building a house in New Zealand, so he's overseeing all that. And the boys, my sons, they work when they're not studying, so they're working right now. And they give their love to everybody. They know that this reunion is happening. All I've been doing for the past 4 months is chatting on that group. I mean, it's literally been interfering with my family life. As I've heard a lot of people comment on the group. I couldn't hear. Okay. Yeah, so it's been wonderful reconnecting with everybody. Are gajen kitni motam. Okay. All right. So to wind it up, it's been wonderful reconnecting with everybody. Nasir, it's such a pleasure to know you. And you're such a gentleman. I really think that it's a real credit to the group to have you. And everybody else, of course. I mean, so I just want to say thank you for putting all this together. Everybody in the core committee, Gary, wonderful job. Joyce, Sunil, Stephen, Gopa, Nasir, Rajiv, thank you, men, for putting all this together. Gopa, I hope those dancing videos don't get out anywhere. No. When I was sent from New Zealand to here, my husband told me, I want you to go and come back just as you are. So please, before you post any of the video, let me just break it to my husband that I did some dancing out there. Yeah, so thank you, everybody, and God bless you all. Live healthy and live long and be happy, yeah? Yes.
Come. You're taken. This is for my dear friend Pawan. You have to wear this. You have to take a picture of along with this. Okay? Please wear it. This suits your size too.
Thank you,
sir. Thank you. Who else is triple X? Sorry, I'm taking back my words. Extra, extra large. Or okay, Johnson, take this.
Thanks.
Wear it. You gotta take a picture. This. Extra large. Yeah. Triple udhar hai, dekho nikalo. Hai kya?
Acha. Medium size nahi hai kya? Kyunki ilaaj mein to ghus jaunga. Bahar hi nikal.
Nahi, ye sabse last.
Aise last. Par tu dal ke to nikal, tu abhi dal, tere ko dalna hai.
Photo le. Theek hai.
Okay. Sabko photo pehenna hai. Haan. Sunil. Thanks for. He was one of the core committee members and he made that silver coins which the teachers have taken. Now 5 are still remaining which will be given to the students. Hi, the rest belongs to me. Or Gopa. L de mere ko. L de L. Theek hai L rahega na.
L mota?
Ha chal jayega. Ye to double XL de.
Ye de kaun sa manta dono.
Double XL. Chalo, and this one is for me. Okay, so thank you very much. Who else has remained?